thank you so much for coming out. It's amazing to see you. This is a show of support. This is a diverse fucking lineup. And hopefully you'll come out tomorrow too. Take care of yourselves. We'll be right back. That's better. Let's fucking do this.
What the fuck?
Yeah! Yeah! Technical difficulties rule right in the middle of a song. Sorry about that, but you know, past couple shows and shits were breaking.
It's on the
Yama! That little bitch.
I understand that.
Testing!
Alright.
Don't get hit in the head. So, anyway, our good friends Ringworm came all the way from Cleveland for one fucking show for all of you. And, I can't thank them enough. They showed just how much heart they have. Found a drummer in 4 days who actually played this show, practiced twice for 7 hours each day to come out and play non-stop. Truly an amazing thing. So anyway, we have a...
I have a haunted bass amp. There's a ghost in it.
Some sort of gremlins in my fucking amp.
It sucks.
But now we will thrash! Alright. So I just want to send this song to all our old Boston friends, Chris and Tom, and our pal Ezra, who was in Iceland for a while. And it's great to see him back again. So anyway. I'm gonna play two songs from that right now for you. Sorry for the technical delay. So whatever. Alright.
Fuck it.
This song's called Locust. Yeah. boy. Three takeoffs off of all these. I'm kind of sad, a little short. Anyway, we have a lot of friends here from out of town who came on to show their support for Bruce Nine and Deathwish. We can't thank all of them enough. All the kids from Europe who came out. Everyone who traveled from Pennsylvania, Connecticut, Rhode Island, and Kansas. Maybe Kansas.
Anybody from Hawaii?
Anyone from Hawaii. So anyway, we're gonna play a pretty old song right now for you. The song's for Nikki and Joe and all our old Philly friends who are here tonight. But today, it's a really fucking early show. We drove 9 hours to be here from Baltimore. We played Baltimore last night. None of us have any sleep in us, but we do not give a fuck. Okay. The song's on Position at the Sky. This song's called Forsaken. Thank you so much for sticking around. Especially Josh and Wes.
Let's do this to Wes.
Honest, dude!
All right, we're gonna play three more.
Yeah!
Good!
The song's up when forever comes crashing. This song is also called, oddly enough, When Forever Comes Crashing. Possible. Yeah. There's nothing there, bro. Alright?
Oh, that was...
So anyway, we got two more songs left.
Nice.
Thank you so much for sticking around.
Yeah.
We haven't played Boston in well over a year. During that time, we've traveled the country three times. We've also gone to fucking Japan. We've found some amazing kids, but still doesn't beat a hometown show even when school's not in session. So we're gonna see local kids coming out supporting our local fucking scene. Thank you, Carmen. All right, so we have two more songs left. Again, thank you so much. Thanks for telling us we're dealing with all our bullshit. It sucks. All right, this song's called Carmen. Thanks so much for sticking around. We'll be right back.
one more song left. Okay, we're tired as shit.
It's broke.
Fucking
dude, whatever, it's not gonna work.
Let's do it. Go for it. Alright, fuck it. So, anyway.
Let it rip!
It's an off and off here.
So, listen, all my shit's broken, I don't give a fuck. It probably won't work. We're just gonna rock.
Come on! Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. This is for all our little friends here tonight. Thank you kindly for sticking around. Again, it's truly amazing to see a local show back in Boston. Without any fucking problems, no bullshit, no stupid fucking new kids fucking it up. So, it's amazing. Thank you for sticking around. This song's called The Saddest Thing. Come on, fucking switch on it.